lost the Czech Republic. We 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 lost the Czech Republic.
I think you need to calm down.
We lost the Czech Republic. I can't believe that. 4-0, my prediction was 4-0. And Verity, it was right. Oh, that's such an annoying result. That's the first time we've lost a qualifying game for 10 years. 10 years. I must be around today, I'm sorry. But England, it's this. The thing is, Czech Republic were the better team. They deserved to win. We weren't putting any pressure on. We weren't attacking at all. We just defended. Oh, yeah, and then the last 5 minutes when they've already scored a goal. Yeah, let's actually start trying now. Really annoying as well. We're gonna play against that next Monday against Bulgaria. I'll be honest, we could probably lose that one as well. Oof. I might as well give my prediction England versus Bulgaria right now as well. I'll be at Manchester then, so there won't be any reacting. Sorry, but there might be a video the next day on Tuesday. I think it will be 2-0 England. I'm not going high this time. I'm not risking it. We need to win this one. Next one, if we win that, then we go through. But I would have rather we confirmed it last night. It's such an annoying result. I'm still just trying to get my head around how I watched one of the best players score against us. The only player that looked half decent on our side was, he was unbelievable, Jordan Pickford. He was just brilliant. He did so many good saves. Their first goal was jammy. Their second goal was okay, but could have been prevented. No one was marking him. Ugh. I just don't know what to say. It's awful. Kane should have shot with his left foot at some time, but no. He left it to go on his right and missed. It's devastating. It's a letdown. The England players have let us down. It's disappointing. It's just disappointing. I'm annoyed about it. It's one of the most annoying things. Oh, we're going to go wrong right now. Okay. When Ross Barkley came on, I had to use these to see if he was actually on. Anyway, thank you for watching my rant video. I really hope you enjoyed it, which you probably didn't. But drop a like on it if you want. Can you subscribe to the channel as well? We haven't gained subscribers for like 2 weeks now. It's not doing well, but I'll keep going unless we have some drop, which I might stop. But hopefully that won't happen. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe to Be a Legend, turn on notifications. Fox and Raoul, roll the outro. Do you enjoy it? Fox and Raoul, the outro.